First of all, my sincere thanks to Her Highness Sheikh Jalal Muhammad Al Qasmi, wife of the ruler of Sharjah, for such a noble initiative. You know, rheumatoid arthritis is such a menace that it is increasing every day, and the number of patients are daily increasing. And the prevalence is getting high even in this country, our favorite country, UAE. So, what are the symptoms of rheumatoid arthritis? So many patients, they are coming to us, and we can see stiffness in the joints, heavy pain. Early morning they cannot move from the bed. This is the situation of many patients. And the prevalence, if we are saying the prevalence, how many people are being affected? We can see like around 28% of population in UAE is having one or other type of joint disorder. I am not saying rheumatoid arthritis, but some of other condition they are having, 28%. And if we are seeing the global prevalence of rheumatoid arthritis, we can see like around 1 to 2%